Hi friends, how are you all? Today in this video, we are going to see that the Apple Pencil is not working. Generally, the Apple Pencil is amazing feature for drawing, note-taking, art creation, sketching and so on. But many users are experiencing a problem with Apple Pencil, which is not working and sometimes is connect but does not work. Is anyone experienced this issue? If yes, no sweat. Here I am gonna share some solution to get rid of this issue. So without further talk, let's get in the video. Solution number 1. Unscrew the nib and again screw it back on. Many people told me this method has worked for them because sometimes the Apple Pencil nib will become loose. So go ahead and tighten the nib properly or else unscrew the nib and again screw it back on. You may think how it could be possible to fix this issue. Guys, I'm not kidding. Damn sure sometimes silly things will work on your device and solve the problem. So let's try this method. Solution number 2, charge the Apple Pencil. Make sure to check your Apple Pencil had enough charger and then the Bluetooth is turned on or not. If does not, then charge it fully and also turn on the Bluetooth and check the battery charging status at the top of the screen. If you don't see the battery charging status, then it may be entirely out of juice. Then it takes some time to reveal the battery status. Solution number 3. Unpair and repair the Apple Pencil. Most of the time, unpairing and repairing the device will work perfectly on your iPad. At the same time, it solves any problem. So try this method and get rid of it. To do that, launch settings on your iPad, then tap on the Bluetooth, then turn on the Bluetooth on your device. Then you can see the info icon next to the Apple Pencil. Click that one. Next, click the forget this device to unpair the device and restart the device. After that, wait for a few minutes and again pair it. That's it. Now check the Apple Pencil is working properly on your iPad. If not, try the next suggestion to solve the problem. First one is close the background apps on your iPad. Sometimes closing the all background apps may fix this issue, so try this method. The second suggestion is turn off and on the Bluetooth on your device. If it any problem related with Bluetooth, it may fix this issue. That's it guys, I hope you resolve the issue and working fine on the Apple Pencil. I'm glad to see a Thanksgiving comment in the comment section. If you have any other valuable solution, then let us know through the comment. Then if you really availed of this video, then kindly like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Thank you.